And the next one.
Look, everyone, we have guests!
In my mind, overrated table. Supposed to be super popular, but, like I said, the appeal is lost on me. Especially considering the fact that it has no ball save.
Welcome,
so, more often than not, the ball drains. Twilight Zone is like that too. Everybody seems to love that table. I don't get it. Plus, Twilight Zone's the only table where... There was a skill shot there.
Good show, old man!
Careful.
Trying to aim for the flashing red lights. Skill shot right there. No, just go in.
Go, man.
Tish.
Quick, more table!
Flashing green light. Unlimited millions throughout the entire game. There we go. Nope. Now I gotta deal with the power.
Now you've done it.
Showtime! Trying to get that right ramp or that flashing yellow arrow.
Get the extra ball!
more than ever.
No, no, no! Get the extra ball!
That's what I'm working on, bud. There we go.
Extra ball! That's the spinning thing. Lend a hand.
Okay, flashing red light, upper right corner. Another one? Oh, almost. Got it. Still gotta get that flash of red light up right corner. Got it. But I paid the price. Playing this game a while. Usually it's a quick 2 minute three and out.
Quicksand, fumes, toxic waste, it's all ours.
There's a skill shot back behind this green flashing light here. That's what I'm trying to aim for. That I never seem to get to. That was a lucky hit. Did I? No. Still can't get that damn thing.
Keep the ball!
I have a whole bucket full.
Has to warm up.
So it can kill you.
So it can kill you. Left ramp.
Oh, almost.
Sorry, old man.
Oh, too late.
It's Covenant!
It's just like the, hot dog mode in Super Funhouse, or in Funhouse. Flashing white arm over there. Badcast. Never played it, but I did see it on YouTube. Shadow. I played that on. I think I played it a couple times when I was a little kid. Yeah, that's another table that they should have on a pinball arcade. Shadow. The Shadow Rules. Yellow arrow to hurry up.
Good man! Shoot again!
Still didn't get it.
Go, man.
Dish.
Let's go, man!
Maybe the tour of the mansion on this game. Oh shoot, I'm almost there too.
Keep the ball!
I have a whole bucket full. I gotta get this, and this, and possibly this little thing here. And that. Way too much.
Go, man.
The Mamushka!
Now is when you want to get in the bumpers. Jeez. I forgot to mention, this is how it normally goes in this table. Like, the ball drains within like a minute or so after me punching it. Whoops.
Don't torture yourself. Go, man.
Quicksand, fumes, toxic waste, it's all ours.
I think I have the high score on this.
Oh,
Hey, wait, it just hit me. I got 331 million. I'm almost at the high score. Go, man. Yellow's lit up over there, too.
Good show, old man!
Go, man.
And extra ball. Got it.
Extra ball!
And a thing glitter.
No, no, no!
Shot. Fun while it lasted. Oh, I got an extra ball. Forgot about that.
Well played. Shoot again.
Gomez.
Gomez.
Old man.
Quicksand, fumes, toxic waste. It's all ours.
Trying to hit that ball lock up the right corner. There we go. Oh shoot, that's something else I didn't know. On your first multi-ball in this game, you can start it by getting under this chair, but thereafter, I gotta aim for this back here.
Go, man.
It's gonna be a hard shot to make, too, because of that. Oh!
Now you've done it.
Showtime! Yes, indeed. Uh-oh. I think I beat my high score. Beat it! Oh, I'm definitely screenshotting this sucker.